On the next Gallery America, meet the first Oklahoma artist inducted into the National Hall of Great Westerners. Born and raised in Enid, Harold Holden honors the West through painting and sculpture.
I can't imagine why anybody wouldn't want to be a part of the West.
Join us in June to go inside the studio of a great American Westerner. Gallery America, bringing you the best in the arts from Oklahoma and around the nation.